Recognized. Zatanna, B-08.
Good work, team. You rescued Dr. Sandsmark and retrieved all of the fragments.
Riddler and the Light must have been monitoring our satellites from the first day of the dig. So when we found the fragments, they knew.
Dr. Sandsmark, is there anything more you can tell us about the Light's plans? Anything you might have seen or overheard?
When they moved me, I did see large pieces of equipment. It looked like they were building something. The machinery was covered with glowing symbols, but I only caught a glimpse.
Glowing symbols? They could be using techno-sorcery to build another threat.
Anything new from Aqua Girl?
She's not responding.
Wait, there's something wrong here.
Yes, it is not like Aqua Girl to walk away from her duties.
That's not what I meant. This fragment, it's a fake.
What?
Nice one, Doc.
This is no joke. This fragment is made of a completely different material. It's not part of the statue.
Then that means Gotham was a distraction.
I should have known Riddler was making things too easy.
But why?
Tula.
Still no response. Pulling up surveillance footage of the museum from around the time Alpha Squad left for Gotham.
Garth, I did not expect to see you. I was just preparing to contact the team.
I've been with you the whole time.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Remember when I said the markings on the statue were from an alien race? I asked Green Lantern to consult the Guardian's historical records on Oa. He learned Tiamat was not truly a creature at all. It was a piece of alien technology. An ancient weapon. This statue is that weapon! Garth, wait. I do not think you should... You recovered the last fragment.
Actually, I had it all along.
Garth?
Nice of you to babysit.
Hilarious.
But it's time to let the big kids have their turn.
You will not escape.
Tula! We must go after her!
We all want to find her. But you heard Aqua Girl. That statue is a weapon. We need to know what we're dealing with first. Retrieving the last vial Tula was working on. Tiamat was a weapon of chaos fueled by water. It caused global disasters. Earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, floods, tidal waves. Aqua Girl's notes say it's impervious to damage.
Great. So the Light is about to release an unstoppable chaos creature thing on the world, and we don't have a clue how to stop it?
We're missing something here. In Gotham, Riddler said something about one of the oldest charades ever played. I'll bet he was talking about Marduk and Tiamat.
A charade?
Well, if Tiamat was so unstoppable, then how did Marduk, a young, unknown hero, manage to do it all on his own?
Like any other machine.
He must have shut it down. But how?
Don't know, but when he was done, he scattered the pieces across the planet to prevent a repeat performance. Worked until now.
Disaster reports coming in. A flood in Singapore. Tsunami warning in Japan.
It started. We have to find the statue.
And Tula.
Where do we go?
The earthquakes! They followed the statue fragments! If I can find the epicenter... Dang it! There are 8 epicenters of seismic activity worldwide. Most are probably natural, but one of them has to be the Tiamat locale.
So which one is it? We will split up. Send a squad to all the epicenters.
Epicenters? What about Clarion's epicenter? Z, you located the locus of his sorcery when all the adults went missing.
I don't know. He was using some big mojo then. It made waves. Of course I've had a lot of practice since. I can give it a shot. At least try to narrow it down from among the seismic options.
Eat a call at Reknesif Bosnorov Skiga!
Coordinates locked. She's in Bialya.
Alpha Squad to Cave. We have arrived in Bialya.
Batman to Alpha. More disaster reports are coming in. I've sent the League out to help quell the panic and start rescue efforts.
Then we shall focus on finding Aqua Girl and the statue.
Negative energy nearby.
Delivery!
It is beautiful.
Batman to Alpha. More disasters are being reported in South America, Taipei, and Antarctica. We are running out of time.
Thank you.
Ha!